today's hearing has been great congressional theater, certainly the equivalent of reality TV. And I'm just really appalled at the fact that we have not really gotten to a substantive conversation about how we define terrorism, how we define the whole idea of radicalization. Because just in listening, if I had my eyes closed, and listening to Mr. Bledsoe and Mr. Behe, not to diminish what they've been through, because their experience is real, but I have parents in my district who can sit and talk about their children being recruited, their children being brainwashed, and their children are gang members. Okay. And